More than 30 groups will be protesting that tax plan today in San Francisco. KPIX 5's Jessica Flores explains the one-page outline.
President Trump's tax plan sparking outrage. Democrats calling it a big break for the rich and businesses, while leaving upper-middle-income taxpayers paying the price.
The Republicans have avoided the responsibility of paying for their tax cuts.
The administration released a one-page outline yesterday saying the president's plan would slash the corporate tax rate from 35% to 15%. It would cut rates for individuals, and it would simplify the tax code by reducing the number of tax brackets from 7 to just 3. Critics say it would add trillions to the deficit. But the White House is betting on economic growth to pay for the cuts.
The American economy has been held back, and this is about unleashing economic growth.
In San Francisco, protesters are gearing up to fight the tax plan amid what they call an attack on the poor and affordable housing.
I mean, we know who Trump's friends are. We know that he's a mega landlord. His dad was a mega landlord. We know he's a rich businessman who prioritizes rich business friends and doesn't care what happens to the rest of us.
The Trump administration wants a tax overhaul passed by the end of the year.
Protesters are gathering at the federal building here in San Francisco. Behind me, they'll make their way down to City Hall. They're demanding that city leaders offer more protections to low-income workers. In San Francisco, I'm Jessica Flores, KPIX 5.